Determine clearance level. Master security override required.
Deck systems are running haywire. Great. Let me work on the elevators. Any idea where Temple's SOS beacon might be?
I'll check the mining control room. The launch tubes there could send out a beacon easy.
Anyone there?
Hammond? Where are you?
In the vents, hoping they don't hear me.
Yeah, those things are everywhere.
No, the unitologist. They're all here on the crew deck. They've lost it. One of them stabbed her friend in the head. He just stood there. He fucking smiled. They're going somewhere.
Hammond! Shit. Lost the signal again. We gotta find that beacon, Isaac. Fast.
of the mining subducts are locked down, even though all systems are running. I'm gonna figure this out.
Security request retrieved.
Security, we got some freak called Harris stealing from ore storage.
Dr. Mercer sent me for osmium to complete his work.
Yeah, I don't care if God Almighty sent you. You skim from CEC's profit margin, we get screwed.
God?
So, you can put that osmium down, or I can break your arms first.
I worked with people like you on Aegis 7. They'd steal my power nodes. Leave me to dig with no light.
Hey, hey! Get off me!
But when they abandon you in the dark, it's not empty. The marker whispered its revelations there. Now I understand them. Do you want to hear?
Warning. Untrained personnel may
kiosk.
No, no, stop, please.
I said please when they shut me in. Screamed it too. I promise I will laugh like they did.
Warning, since kiosk is obstructed, serious injury may occur.
Oh God, help me!
Incident report filed to bridge by Dr. Nicole Brennan. See related rig activity.
Finally getting somewhere with the mining duct systems. Got the SOS beacon?
No, and the launch tubes are sealed. I need a deck administrator's rig to get them open.
The deck admin is Supervisor Dallas. He's on the processing subdeck. I've got rig activity for a Jacob Temple 2, maintenance subdeck. Maybe he left the SOS beacon there. Just hope you can reach it through these malfunctions.
Not malfunctions. Traps. The miner's way of holding the line.
Shit. Okay, I'll unlock the subdecks. Just make sure that beacon's not wired to anything.
Thank you. Liz, it's Jacob. I couldn't reach you. If you find this, I'm off deck, but I'll be right back. I got a call from another survivor. It sounded terrified. I'm gonna lock up the SOS beacon and go and get him. This launch window's not for a while. Anyway, and he sounds like he's worth the risk. He's a doctor. Mercer, I think. About time we got a fucking break. I love you. Please, be careful down here.
Security request retrieved.
Dallas here. Security to the mining deck now. Dr. Kimes lost it. Get back! I know how to use this. He'll live for the rest of his life if you don't give me codes to the cargo bay. This is processing. Why the hell would we have codes for cargo? I must get to the marker. We're running out of time. Give me those codes.
Christ, is this what you did to the captain?
No. Ben was an accident. Don't you dare compare me to someone like Mercer. I'm trying to save you. The marker's our only hope.
No, let him go. No. Where the fuck is security?
should be in the processing control room, but someone tripped a failsafe. The control room door can't open till gravity is restored, but the system won't reset the gravity while there's loose debris.
At least the processing beam's still running. Stand by.
Exiting zero gravity.
Supervisor Dallas, final log. Now, I've made sure they can't leave this subdeck, but neither can I.
Clearance confirmed.
See what they do to the bodies. What they become. And I cannot let that happen to me. At least if I don't have any limbs,
subdeck for Temple's Beacon.
Clearance confirmed.
He must be in the vents on the crew deck.
They're bringing something in.
Make it stop. Make it stop.
What? That was the marker. Did you?
No. I didn't see anything. I lost Hammond's signal again. Just get the SOS beacon. I want off this fucking ship.
Log retrieved.
Record them. What difference does it make now?
Terrence, I know the marker is responsible for the outbreak. I need to understand how.
It's signal. When it pulses, that signal can trigger alterations in genetic code. Neural structure, even. You felt it, haven't you?
But how do I stop it?
Mercer must know. He's taken all his marker research up to his room on the crew deck and sealed... No.
Sealed it? Do you know how? Please, I need Mercer's data.
No, he'll kill you. I won't have more deaths on my conscience. Unitology was all I had after I lost Amelia. Look what it's come to.
Terrence, listen. I mean, if it weren't for you, I never would have made it this far because you made me stick with it.
Well, just remember, I'm giving you up for 6 months so you can do this.
You loved Amelia. As much as I love Isaac, but if I can't cure this outbreak, I'll never see him again. Please, help me.
39277. If you must get into Mercer's room, that code should still work.
Thank you. Here. These are safer with you.
Dr. Brennan. Nicole. The only thing Mercer ever feared was death. Now? I doubt he's afraid of anything. Thank you.
my God. I can't believe you're here.
I thought I'd never see you again. I'm gonna get us home. There's an SOS beacon nearby. We can call for help.
The beacon, right. They locked it in the workshop, but my clearance can get us in. This way. We'll have time, I promise. Let's get you that beacon. Everyone's counting on us. With that thing.
I got your back. Okay. How do I reach you?
No. Focus on launching that SOS beacon. There's maintenance ducts everywhere. I'll catch up.
You see any more, you hide. Okay?
Cross my heart. I love you, Isaac. You can do this. You'll put things back the way they were. And make us whole again.
Separated. She'll find her way back.
She's a trooper, huh?
I'm heading back to the mining control room. I'll launch the beacon. You watch out for Nicole.
Assuming the system doesn't fizzle out again. Stay sharp.
Detecting zero gravity.
Failure.